Why did I write this book?
Well, climate fiction seems stuck in dystopia. That's the category where publishers and bookstores and libraries usually put these stories. But I'm tired of dystopia. I always say, if we want things to change, we have to imagine it. That's why I wrote this book. It's an example of what we need to imagine. So help me promote this type of story. Go to my website, climatestorygarden.com. Subscribe. It's free.